Pray, brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours be acceptable to God, the